Yeah, I gotta do it before they even notice. And then the illusion's complete.
See, I was so distraught that they got away, I was gonna heave myself off the ledge.
Oh, don't do that.
Before the cutscene ended.
BT would save you, and you know it.
Whoa. Why does he need, like, a thing to hold on to? Like, he's on the side of a helicopter.
I mean, he's on the side of a bigger, faster ship.
It's just so cute. I can't get over it. Now we're flying through South America.
Space America.
Space South America.
Why would you do this?
I just jumped.
All I did was jump up and then it popped me out.
If BT has to hold on to something, the fuck makes you think you're so special?
I'm Hero McHero guy. Duh.
You weigh 1,000 tons and you ain't give a fuck. Getting a sweet boss in drone.
I got you, kid. Brace yourself.
Barker, nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
What a, like, StarFox dialogue. Nice of you to show up, Fox.
Do I even do?
Copy that, 6-4.
Am I gonna go ship hopping? Oh, I am.
BT's got you.
Are you sure about this, BT?
Trust me.
He's done the math.
I don't like the look of that quick look back he does.
I believe I can fly.
They're gonna leap after me.
Welcome to the 6-4, Coop. Cooper, listen up. We can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
What?
You
are.
You don't actually have to move at all.
Why am I such a dummy? Gosh dang it.
Oh my god, for a second I thought the BT on the load screen was the main character with BT's just head replacing it. That was really weirded out for a sec.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go! Wait, I got him.
He said go!
And then he said wait.
Nah. Too late. Could have made it if I had slid.
Now, go!
Oh.
Bum, 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 bum.
Nice
Whoa. Fine. This game needs to stop giving me new weapons.
Oh, did they put a sniper rifle on you?
Yes. I mean, there was that rocket launcher I had for half a second.
I think there was another shotgun up there if you wanted another one. Like right where those robots are.
Yeah.
Ooh. Hello, friend.
A lot of L stars.
It's around here somewhere.
It's probably on one of the dead humans. Shot him in the butt.
Oh yeah, there it is.
I like the spit.
Commander Briggs, this is the Brax. Between the bolts of guns and that flying Titan, we're getting torn up here.
We're working on it. Just hang on. Cooper's en route to the Malta's main gun battery.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough.
Cooper, hurry.
The jump drive is ruptured. Abandoned ship.
You wanted him to go out that window so bad.
Yeah, I did.
No, you just jump down.
Oh, okay.
You just go that way. Phew, I'd just pick up one of these things.
Because I'm an idiot. That's why.
I kind of wish that secretly, when it versus square to respawn when you die, that it was trademarked because it's their studio name. That would have been funny. Can you go back and get your good guns, or did you jump them upstairs for whatever reason?
Oh, there we go. Ow.
I think you can activate some red bots. Yeah, you just...
Oh, okay. So I don't even need the electro tool.
You don't have it anymore, yeah.
Like, that's why I was, like, fumbling around for a few seconds in front of it.
Oh, that's why you were fumbling. Yeah, thanks. I think you might be able to stealth right through it.
This is embarrassing.
Soon. Too late. Now they're enemies.
That's obnoxious. That they can activate them too. But I guess that makes sense.
Now to run like a hero.
Doesn't have to be when I body shot like a chump.
When you just hip fire, it's basically a magnum.
Things are doing a lot of damage out here.
There are also just a lot of dudes. Like, you can probably fight a lot of them without actually jumping down with the grenade launcher first. Yeah, just shoot them from here.
Wait a second.
You say pick a much... You know, there's also your grenade launcher thing.
Yes. Oh, these are...
That's the energy. SMG. You get you. Just straight up don't jump down until they're... Just shoot them. It's a death trap down there.
I'm gonna hang back here for a second. Get off here.
It looked like he did a JoJo's pose for a second.
Down here, please. Do I do anything with these guns or no? Wait, I do. No, I don't.
No, I don't think so. But there's... I think you just have to kill the dudes on them. Oh, you got more grenades.
No. Oh, that's probably where all the robots kept coming from, because they just activated
all of them, probably.
Shot him in the butt. Whoa, what are you?
Revolver.
Ooh, okay.
That looked weird.
That's because he paused in midair.
I didn't know you had a time gun. It just froze people.
They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it.
That's not
good. Nice work, Coop.
Where is it?
Just doing my job.
This guy.
Commander Bridge, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. No, no. Wait a sec.
Follow me.
I love this job.
Well, it's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Oh, nailed it. For some reason, I had a hard time getting the ship to register my wall run when I did that, and I died like a whole bunch.
You know what? time to make some friends up close and personal. Friends. No more playing nice, I guess. Well, playing fun. Because that screws me up.
Yeah, it's trying to fight up close in most segments. Ooh, shoot those dudes out.
Oh, hey.
Not how that works, sir.
Sure, because that's how it worked.
Kicked a man through a wall.
I kicked a man through a catwalk. Crazy. He just ran up
that,
the wall.
Yeah, that didn't look like a real animation. He just disappeared.
Ultra fire, it's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
Got by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shake charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, what
are you guys just doing standing there?
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Breach it, breach it, breach it!
And I helped.
Oh, well, I deserve that. I had to hold my hand for this one.
You jumped at them very intimidatingly.
Yeah, I did.
Cooper, bypass that console. Kill the gun.
Why are you the only one with a hack knife? Get it? Because you hack into it with... Oh, fuck it.
Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself.
I want a data
knife. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it.
It's like your flash drive, just jam it into your computer.
He's just, it's just jammed into the orb. Are those just common features on computer control panels in the future?
Maybe. Well, now you're actually on the stick.
Oh. Yeah, shut up and let me drive.
Titan Cooper, I'm done babysitting.
Special delivery.
That's the BT I know.
Just brute force it. Get inside me!
I need you inside me.
So you're probably gonna want to switch to your preferred long-range weapon. That is not this thing. I would go for that one.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me.
Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide.
You look so goofy, Mr. Viper.
Count engaging bandit.
Ignore me.
Ignore me. So the triangle button on that loadout throws out a little sonar thing that I think automatically starts launching on the dudes when they're near it. Cause yeah, you're gonna wanna kill his friends.
Okay, I won't fuck it up this time. I mean it.
You mean it? You're serious?
I guess so, because they home in, don't they?
I didn't think the core ones homed in, but if they do, then that's neat.
Cooper, ready for fastball.
Oh, they're actually calling it the fastball.
What?
Jack facing the cliff.
Oh, no.
Commander Briggs, this
okay.
Is
so get out now, okay.
Alright. Come on, you big dumb robot.
Robot just walks up to the cliff, goes like, Cooper, and just like, launches you off to your death.
Just thrusts me off.
Oh my god, that was funny.
Like, if I'm ready for the fastball special, why don't you just open your own damn chest and throw me out? Oh, he lies.
Fucking get him!
He's a lying liar who lies.
Why are wrestling robots so cool?
I've lost the hatch. Need cover, need cover.
Cooper, aim for the cockpit. Take the shot.
You okay?
Is that just a little payback?
However, still operational. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper.
Gotta get inside and fix it. How do you have time? Oh, you don't.
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit.
Oh, they all just
the
fuck up.
The containment unit is too large to carry. We must improvise.
What is it with the future and hexagon plates?
Hex plates? I don't know.
I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Get your gross, filthy meat hands all over that time bomb that are all...
Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time.
I feel like there's a metaphor in here for something. Probably pregnancy?
This way, Cooper.
Time bomb is a zygote, now that you've touched it.
Yeah, we are rapidly approaching the end, actually.
Oh, good. Well, good in that I want to see the end. It's bad because I want there to be way more of this.
I feel like it's kind of just the right length. Because, like, once you kind of do all these big segments, you're like, any more, and it wouldn't be as exciting, and it would kind of feel like it was starting to outstay its welcome a bit.
Maybe.
And you can play the multiplayer and fight with robots all you want.
Lisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nav. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
That what?
I Spears? Knew what option you were gonna take.
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dodge riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems. Marginal.
cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here, right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something's still working there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head.
He can reach
you still
right
remember
now,
numbers,
he?
Don't you?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to count to three. One. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it? That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Oh, BT. My baby!
My time, baby!
Say goodnight.
Alright, get the arc out of here! We're running out of time!
It's like... Oh, I don't want to be crass, but... Just... Coat hanger and wiggling it around.
Time portion.
Oh...
Still alive, mate.
Do not cry for BT.
Cry not for the robot.
Over here. Cooper, I can no longer uphold the mission. But you still can. Take the circuit. It is your best chance.
Here, take my face.
Ugh. Actually, though.
Whoa, BT's got guns in his face.
He's been holding out on you. Say BT with us. Okay, so this fucking thing.
Smart pistol?
Yes.
Just I don't know, I just thought that was funny, because no. I thought I was holding it, but I guess I wasn't holding it hard
that
enough.
That was funny.
All call signs fire at will. Captain, do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Someone in the area!
Are you sure you have the coordinates? Boost the signal, I need to get through to them.
No!
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's position. He's pulled BT's data core. He must have the fear kit.
BT, Cooper! What's your status?
See, the thing I don't understand is why can't they just give you this gun all the time?
This is a brilliant weapon. This is some cheaty stuff.
Oh, that's awesome. It's actually one of the, like, you know how in some multiplayer shooters when you get, like, killstreak power-ups and stuff? This is, like, a multiplayer super weapon, basically.
Ah. I just have infinite
that's
ammo.
A dead end. Yeah, you... Just shoot all the mans.
Cooper, this is Commander Sarah Briggs. If you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the fold weapon. We're coming.
But we'll jump down the zip line next episode. Oh my god!